He toured with, excuse me, Mr. Dress Up.
He's worked with Roger Whittaker, Oscar Peterson, created productions where he tours The Last Waltz, a musical celebration of the band, Mad Dog and the Englishmen, Soulsville, the music of Stax. He's also a Juno Award winner.
And he won Maple Blues Award for Keyboardist of the Year.
I'm very proud to introduce my big brother, Lance Anderson.
Yeah!